doesn't look like
Roderick Strong. Velvet.
Bronson Reed was attacked by Roderick Strong last week backstage.
William Regal clearly giving Reed the opportunity.
An emotional
head in a painful way for Strong.
Reed was disregarded.
A motivated and angry 345 pounds by Rick Rude on Jake Roberts back in the day, and he definitely gave Strong up.
Adam Cole preparing for his match with Kushida tonight. Fish and O'Reilly are already on their
team. Classic winners, the Broserweights, Pete Dunne and Matt Riddle as Strong of Australian Strong style.
Big knee to the liver area on Roderick Strong.
Strong is hurt, there's no doubt about it.
Read all about that big bro of dream. Roderick Strong's wife, Marina, and their son, Troy, which, of course,
involving somebody's family awakens something different in your heart, a passion.
And utilizing his educated hands with those chops, trying to chop veteran, a man who has done it all in over 20 years.
Looking for vengeance himself here. Strong. This is a nasty side of Reed.
Well, Reed knows he took part in the breakout tournament. He wants to break out here at the expense. Ooh, double axe handle to the back as Reed continues to
Strong giving away something like 100 pounds difference.
Bronson Reed offensive attack, and Reed now with the body lock on Strong.
Reed now needs to drive with his hips. Needs to try to fold up that rib cage.
Oh, no. Another chop by Strong as he looks to burst the
Strong is in big trouble in the grasp of Reed.
Again, the strength of Bronson Reed. The Strong, close to 200 pounds, and boy, just beat
Strong's face. You can see it's beat red from all the blood that has rushed to the
Lee really has to concentrate here against Bronson Reed.
Who earlier in the match where Reed using his weight to his advantage.
We're seeing more evidence of that strength right now. Reed looking great against Roderick Strong.
Reed utilizing the smash mouth style to break down fumes here. Running on fumes. And that's saying something about a guy who is a card.
You mentioned, Mark, Strong's mind is elsewhere. It's on Velvet.
In the midsection to defuse Strong's advantage.
Oh, fireman's carry here by Bronson, looking for the biggest win of his career here in NXT.
He is.
That was such a shot that I'm surprised he didn't produce. Reed, power slam by NXT's resident.
This could be a mistake.
Bronson Reed known for.
Well, Strong will have to be strong if he's able to get a superplex from this
buckle. And
no
Roderick
way.
Strong, no. 304.
Yeah, there's
the cover, though. Strong making the cover. Back press. Hooks the leg and somehow
flex.
Could see Reed's body bouncing when he hit the mat.
Wrecking ball.
Right for. Well, no Velveteen Dream, but a distraction enough.
Well-timed knee. Remember, Strong used a knee to attack Reed last week.
For Roderick Strong, what a way to focus your mind.